He sent cries aloft for his fellow man, his fingers slipping from her hand, and the rain clouds prowling
his eyes and heard no sound.